capture and defend the hard point. When it moves, you follow. First hard point identified. Move to secure. Capture the objective. We've taken the hard point. Where is the drone? We've got a personal radar drone ready for
escort. Go for recon. Send the flyover.
Copy. Jaguar 3-0 en route for personal radar coverage.
Enemy at the courtyard.
Hard point contested. Enemy's got the hard point.
Some of these spawns on this game is just fucking unreal.
Jaguar 3-0, personal radar.
Hardpoint locked. Hardpoint contested. Next hardpoint, let's go.
Some dude kills me. I literally spawn in front of him. He kills me. And then I spawn behind him. It's fucking...
Hardpoint contested.
Come in, actual. Request flyover.
Copy. Jaguar 3-0 in.
Taking the hard point. Got a UAV on the station.
I'm presuming that you've heard that thing is passed away. Fenster is dead.
Enemy at the back alley.
Stand by to move.
What the fuck? Well, I'm not hacking.
Next hardpoint, let's go.
Enemy
personal radar in the air.
Be advised, UAV is being overrun.
Enemy's taking the hardpoint.
Mate, lads, if I want aiming for fucking headshots, should be.
Position airstrike.
This is Jaguar 3-0. Personal radar is bingo fuel. Recalling to base.
I've got 15 headshots this game already.
We've got the hard point. Enemy's taken the hard point. Enemy personal radar in the air. We're losing ground. We've pulled ahead.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel.
Taking the hard point. Enemy's taken the hard point. Taking the hard point. We're losing ground. Step it up.
It's not really that long. When you start, you go through and then you press the big... Well, you press the big... You press the button and it opens the big door. You go through... You keep running forward and then it's there on the right. But it just spawns shitloads of fucking enemies.
Enemies taking the hard point.
And if you go to the... I think it is, because I think weapons are different. Well, I think it's just the starting weapons are always different. But when you start, you go to the right through the door, and you carry on, because then there's two scions next between two bridges. And then there's a room at the back where you're fanning, and it gives you boom shots and shit. Explosives. He's playing as Keegan, it.
Personal radar coverage.
Especially if it spawns salvo scions. This is a torpedo bow, drop shot, boom shot, and even a salvo in the room as well. We have a bunch of explosive ammo.
Hardpoint contested.
Enemy at the forklift.
Next hardpoint, let's go. The enemy took the hardpoint.
This is Jaguar 3-0, personal radar. Calling to base.
What a fucking spawn these are, man. At least they're just spawning in front of people.
Took the hard point.
Enemy at the junkyard.
Hard point contested. Location secured. Enemy's hard point. We've taken the hard point. Hard point lost. Drone ready. The enemy took the hard point. We've got a UAV on station, ready for flyover. Cluster strike. Hard point contested. We've got the hard point.
UAV entering the AO.
If I fucking do this challenge in this one game, I'll... Oh my god! Fucking machine! I can tell I've been playing COD, fuck me! Again! 37 headshots this fucking game!
Blind. We've got the hard point.
fucking lucky.
Time's running out. Stay on.
Bast.
Next hard point. Let's go. The enemy took the hard point.
Hard point secure. Wait, can't they see me? I'm a hacking. What the fuck? At least I've got, no, I kid you fucking not, I've got 46 headshots this fucking game. I've got 49 kills and 46 of them are headshots. This is insane. I need three more. I need four more headshots. I've got nearly 50 headshots this one fucking game.
Okay, get to the hard point. Got a personal radar drone ready for escort. 30 seconds. Time's up. We've got a UAV on station. The enemy took the hard point.
Mate, I need one more fucking headshot. I need one more.
Enemy in the junkyard.
Did it. I actually got 50 headshots this fucking game. You having a laugh?
Get ready, we're about to move. Enemy's taken the hard point. Okay, get to the hard point.
That's 54.